हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू डेली एजुकेशन आयुष्मान भारत। दोस्तों, इसकी शुरुआत इस साल के बजट में केंद्रीय फाइनेंस मिनिस्ट्री द्वारा शुरू की गई थी। इसका मुख्य उद्देश्य जो भी गरीब परिवार हैं उनको 5 लाख तक का इंश्योरेंस कवर देना है। आयुष्मान भारत को हम नेशनल हेल्थ प्रोटेक्शन स्कीम के भी नाम से जानते हैं। आइए इसके बारे में और जानते हैं। During the budget 2018-19, the Finance Ministry, Mr. Arun Jaitley, mentioned a new program called Ayushman Bharat program. Under this scheme, two major health sector initiatives have been announced, which are establishment of health and wellness center, national wealth protection schemes. Key point: under Ayushman Bharat or national health protection scheme, every eligible family will be given rupees 5 lakh insurance cover benefit per year, cashless treatment facility for patient. The patient can visit any public or private hospital for treatment. Benefit under this scheme are not limited to any individual hospital or branch. The patient can avail the benefit from any implant hospital across the country. Ayushman Bharat Health Insurance Scheme will implement on 15th August 2018. Objective: focus on wellness of poor families, providing the medical benefit to poor families, establishing health and wellness center at nearest distance. Ayushman Bharat Yojana, two major health initiative, health and wellness centers will be established. This center will provide comprehensive health care. This center will also be responsible for providing free essential drugs and diagnostics service. National Health Protection Scheme. This scheme is also a part of Ayushman Bharat Yojana. The National Health Protection Scheme will cover 10 crore poor families. The approximate number of beneficiary under this scheme will be 50 crores. Under this scheme, medical coverage of rupees 5 lakh per family per year will be given. This is going to be world largest government funded health care scheme. दोस्तों, अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो इसको लाइक, शेयर और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलेगा। थैंक यू।